Hi, I'm Matt Williamson with Yardbarker, here to talk about the New England Patriots traveling to Kansas City to play the Super Bowl champion Chiefs, who obviously are coming off a massive win on Monday night. And both these teams have been impressive, obviously. Two very strong organizations, probably the top two head coaches in the league. I mean, a lot of Super Bowls for New England lately, and Kansas City is obviously the reigning champ. But the Chiefs were incredibly impressive in Baltimore on Monday, but now they have a short week though to prepare for Bill Belichick and Cam Newton. I mean, two coach and player that are really difficult to prepare for week to week. They can throw a lot at you. And obviously Belichick's reputation stands above all others, rightfully so. The Patriots are averaging the most rushing yards per game in the league right now by a pretty significant margin, actually, and surely will look to control the football in Kansas City. New England also has the second best turnover differential this year. That's a trend throughout Belichick's career, of course. But Kansas City's defense did a great job against the Ravens' unorthodox running game last week, and absolutely will have to do the same against Newton this week. But which running back will get the most usage this week for the Patriots? I mean, it's hard to predict that, but I doubt it'll be Barkett again. These teams have been running a lot of plays, but the Patriots might look to slow the pace against such a dangerous foe and just try to keep Mahomes off the field a little bit. As usual, though, New England will play a lot of man coverage, and to some degree, they have the cover people to match up individually against the Chiefs, about as well as any defense can be expected to. The defense might force Mahomes into some third and long situations, but Kansas City's been the best third down offense this year. Super impressive on the money downs. Obviously, Mahomes has a ton of ultra dangerous, receivers at his disposal. And as expected, Clyde Edwards-Helaire is also factored in as a receiver quite a bit already. But the Chiefs are also running the ball noticeably more than they have in recent years or under Reed in general. This Patriot roster isn't super impressive on paper, but to be expected, and again, just keep praising Belichick, he's getting contributions from all over that roster, and everyone's, quote, doing their job right now. Guess that shouldn't surprise us one bit. Still, this is the toughest of tests for Belichick's team, and even on a short week, I like Kansas City to win this one 32-27, something like that, neighborhood, 32-27. Thanks. I'm Matt Williamson with Yardbarker.